Look right now at today's COVID numbers. Ohio is reporting more than 7,500 new cases and 151 more deaths. 560 more people are hospitalized with the virus. There are almost 3,000 new cases of the virus in Kentucky today. 31 more people died and more than 1,600 are in the hospital. Cases of the virus now top 500,000 in the Hoosier state. Indiana is reporting just over 4,000 new cases today and 164 deaths. More than 7,700 Hoosiers have now died from COVID.